Now, this is, it happens to be my daughter-in-law, and lower left sternal border. Press sounds loud. PR interval would be short. Healthy.
Over the abdomen again. The rapid, low-frequency fetal heart sounds are heard.
Sounds like a boy.
He delivered a normal, healthy son. We will now listen to his normal heart sound at the age of 17 days. His breathing and sounds of movement of his arms and legs are present.
If you listen very carefully, it's like picking out instruments for music. You will hear, in addition to the just the fact this little baby is moving around, and you can hear a systolic murmur in between that and his breathing. You hear the breathing. But this tests your ability to pick out things, and I know you can do it. It's just like Beethoven's Ninth. And now this little fellow is 11, and he has kept an innocent murmur that we first picked up when he was 5 days old. So this is a perfectly healthy, innocent murmur, early to mid. But see if you can pick this out in him.
Carefully for a murmur, a grade 2 faint, innocent systolic murmur can be detected. It has a musical quality.
Now that you hear about that's the breath sounds, but in between the and those fetal sounds, it used to be said it's even terms like tic-tac rhythm. And if you're going to listen and you haven't got your modern equipment to amplify, use the bell of your scope, press it firmly, and listen for fetal sounds. But the bell is the one to use, and you can move in pretty close to the baby's heart. Well, it was thought for a while it was just one sound, but no, it's two. They both first and second sound are that. I remember with my daughter, she had the baby, my daughter's now 37 years old, 36, but in listening to her, I could hear the fetal rate was varying. It, at times it would be 120, another times 140, number 30. And I couldn't find any information on this. And I wondered, was there anything wrong? Of course, you always, as a medical person, you think of things that could go wrong. But no, that's perfectly normal. So she's perfectly normal lady right now. But I'd never seen that in any books. But the rate one time can change and be perfectly normal.